Hey, this is Ivan. Another cool location in the park. You see that rock behind me? Hey, there is the rock behind me. I would say do not be that rock. You know, do not be that stiff. Do not be that hard when a new information is presented to you. And I'm just about to present you a new information. It is about the seminar that we're gonna take place somewhere in the beginning of April. And I will hand you a crafted invitation for those people, that I will not give them the invitation personally. I'm gonna make a little bit of reading for them to understand. Hello guys, how's it going? How are you? Say hello to the camera. Hello, hello. Yes, fantastic. So here is it's gonna take less than 2 minutes to tell you this thing, what is it about. But first of all, suggestion number one, do not be that rock in the background when you are presented with the new information. Just, you don't have to act upon it, you don't have to do anything, just keep your mind slightly open so you can absorb the information the best way. As Bruce Lee say, be water, my friend. So here it is, part of the invitation. It say, have you been struggling with your pedicab money? Yeah, have you been? Two. Would you like to know how to get to the next level? Right. So far, so good. It looks very salesy, right? So yes, it is salesy. It looks like a scam, right? But let me tell you something. Tell this to your customers, yeah? Anything sounds salesy nowadays. There's too much information out there. A lot of people will tell you a lot of things, but remember from a few videos before, just watch your coffee. Just be wise enough who gives you the information. I would suggest to you, take a close look at the person, how they talk, how they behave. Are they nice? Are they polite? Are they cool? Are they friendly? Yeah. And today talk common sense. So here it is, number three. Now we start with the serious stuff. This sheet of paper, it's too windy here, but now here is the good part. If you are making 100, 150 or 250 now, wouldn't be interested to find out how to double or triple your income. Some people will say, the naysayers, I know what the naysayers will say, that's impossible, that they cannot do it. Yeah, that's good for them. Let them believe in this. One sentence here, what you're bargaining for is what you get. If you're bargaining for that you cannot do that, definitely you won't be able to do that. But number four, do you believe if that proper system, tools or skills are presented to you, you can increase your productivity, sales results and income? And I'm not just talking about pedicab, that's like a very general. And number five, do you aware that working smarter always beats working harder? I don't know, you decide. What do you want to do? You want to work hard or you want to work smart? I would suggest both, yeah? And six, whether you are right now financially, wouldn't be a good idea to discover few secrets and idea that will generate money and more money faster and more efficiently, not just pedicabbing, okay? That's what the seminar will be about. It will be about sales. And that's it. If you are interested, say hello to the camera. Good morning. Hello. You are not so friendly. Beautiful, but not so friendly. Okay, so I'm closing the video. So don't be that rock. If you are that rock, you might get lost in the park. And for your convenience, if you get lost in the park, and if your customers get lost in the park, there is a little secret here. You see the number? Some people may find this interesting to know about this number. Each of these poles has a corresponding number, which apparently represents the street. So if you get lost now, you're on 62nd Street. Fantastic. So don't be that rock and check the link below. The link below is about your opinion. Your opinion is very well welcome. There's a few questions. If you open the link, you will see a few questions, and they will help me greatly, and for the future 100% they will help you greatly as well. You might as well subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video. If you have seen If you are at the end of this video, you did a good work. Thank you.